I thought it was time to talk about VeChain, because VeChain is the true leader in blockchain-based supply chain management, and they are solving real-world problems. VeChain's VET token has a promising future, considering its solid track record and notable partnerships, which include big brands such as BMW, PricewaterhouseCoopers, LVMH, and Walmart China. With an increasing list of technical developments and business partnerships around the world, VeChain is the most prominent force that is reshaping the way companies approach supply chain management. So let's find out what VeChain does and why it has such a promising future ahead of it. But before we start, I want to welcome you to Crypto Never Sleeps. In case you're new to this channel and you want to stay on top of the crypto world, well then please, please hit like, smash and subscribe so that you can be notified every time we upload new videos. My name is Nico Arachi and I'm the host of this little show. Now for many, blockchain is an abstract technology, but for many global companies, it's not. They're already using the technology in order to solve many real world problems. VeChain, with the ticker VET, is a blockchain-enabled platform that aims, and have already done so, to improve the efficiency, transparency, and traceability of supply chains. It was built to enhance business processes and supply chain management. By utilizing distributed ledger technology, DLT, VeChain provides consumers and retailers the ability to determine the authenticity and quality of products being bought. Now, from spare part replacements to product source materials and servicing history, VeChain helps in recording and verifying every single piece of data of supply chain movement of a product to make it more efficient and secure. Now, this is useful in two ways. Customers know that the product they are seeking is genuine, and retailers, such as designer brands, can fight against counterfeits, which has grown into a massive market in itself. VeChain's native token is used to carry out smart value or money from smart contracts. The token is used to store, transfer of value and similar processes. Now, along with VeChain's foundation's unique proof of authority feature, VeChain Thor, VTHO, is the other token associated with the ecosystem, which is used to pay for transactions on the network. VET has a maximum supply of 86 billion, of which more than 64 billion is already in circulation. Currently, it ranks in the top 30 cryptocurrencies in the world with a price around 12 cents per token, with more than 7.7 billion in market cap. We also have some VeChain news. This week, VeChain announced its intent to bring Swift Change to the network. An upgrade called Surface will do the implementation of a consensus called PUA 2.0. This is an alternative to algorithms like proof of work or proof of stake, because PUA 2.0 will finalize transactions securely thanks to a three-pronged validation approach, combining computer-generated randomness, a committee-based blockchain production, and a passive block confirmation process. These seemingly complicated components simply allow for a more secure and final blockchain where data cannot be manipulated. The second piece of news: due to the massive disruption of international logistics networks they have faced in the recent time, the global fashion industry, what we have to think about even though we have the COVID. Nevertheless, the global fashion industry has been left with no choice but to radically rethink long-established systems and hierarchies. So the Shanghai Fashion Week echoed that sentiment. During the event, the creative partnership between Showkey and VeChain was given a spotlight by Vogue China, recognizing the use of VeChain's technology as a patent tool to drive meaningful change and resolve many systematic woes. Now, Showkey chose VeChain's blockchain-enabled sustainability solution to create visibility of actions throughout every aspect of its supply chain and business operations. Showkey, the world's leading yak fabric brand, now has collections in more than 10 countries, including the United States, Germany, and China. The partnership with VeChain greatly benefits from the VeChain Thor blockchain, having been recently accredited one of the greenest public blockchain platforms in existence, while creating transparency to showcase green initiatives and providing visibility of sustainability efforts. So where could the price of VeChain be heading in the future? So I thought, let's take a look at some VeChain future price predictions and see what some various analysts are thinking. Now, the first one comes from digitalcoin.com, and they believe that VeChain can hit a high of 23 cents in 2022. Second one comes from Wallet Investor, and they're seeing future price prediction of 27 cents in 2022. The last price prediction comes from cryptocurrencypriceprediction.com. And in contrast to the two others, are basing their future price prediction on a fundamental approach. And they're seeing a high of 47 cents in 2022. Now, before we end, I want to give my 2 cents on the dollar. I truly believe that VeChain, they have a very promising future, especially if you consider the solid track record. And as I said in the beginning, they got notable partnerships from huge companies around the world. Not only BMW as a car company, also Renault. They also have Moët Hennessy and Louis Vuitton, and as I was at Walmart China. And they're keeping expanding in terms of their client base. Now, VeChain's blockchain has the ability to solve real world economic problems across a variety of industries, and that truly gives VeChain the competitive edge. Now, from my point of view, I do believe that VeChain or its token VET has the potential to hit $1 in the upcoming year. Not only is it going to give, or would that give, substantial returns to investors, furthermore, the VET token also allows for staking, and it gives interest in the VTHO, which is the VeChain Thor token, ensuring additional earnings for all investors. Now, in case you enjoyed it, well, then you know what to do. Please hit like, smash subscribe, come and join us for our live streams. And don't forget, Kitty, she loves VeChain.